I'm Heather Harrington.
Christina Castro-Tauser.
You might have learned the yoga. Welcome.
Bienvenidos. Que disfruten.
I want to say something about my piece. This is the second piece. It will be some nudity, so people rather not see that just at the beginning. So do come back for the rest. Receptacle. Thank you.
Nothing. Whole.
Broken.
Smelly. Borderless. Deferred. Inconsequential.
Thank you.
rubber with the rods. They let me do anything.
Roundabout pussy.
Blabber.
Nasty woman.
You can see a difference in the way he walks. Life has changed for him. He can't go back to the way it was. He won't be able to enjoy life in the same way. Free and full of laughter, you can see it in his eyes. He doesn't smile the same way. Everything has been turned upside down. He is rattled, stuck. See him walk? It is off. He used to have such an appetite, eating all the time, ravenous, wanting more and more. I couldn't keep a steak in the fridge unless I hid it from him, because he wanted to eat it all up. He worked up such an appetite after his long swim practices. He worked so hard. He deserved to eat a lot, but now he barely eats, just existing, just hanging on. See, all of this, all of these problems were caused because my son wanted some action. He was only 20 minutes. It broke my son's heart. He has worked so hard to achieve all that he has. Why should it be all taken away? He is a young man with a healthy appetite. Nothing out of the norm. Nothing worth ruining his career or reputation over. He has goals and aspirations. It was only 20 minutes.
Yes, I wore a red cardigan. Yes, it was unbuttoned. Yes, I wanted to meet somebody. Yes, I drank. No, I did not want to be raped. What about me? I wanted.
Thank you. Cuba.
American.
Immigrante.
Varón.
Latina.
Hijo.
Sister. Latino.
Bailarín.
Latin X.
Fuera.
Omnívoro.
Female. Brown. American.
Nieto.
White.
Bilingüe.
Employed.
Cómo se llama?
Primo.
She's got children.
¿Cómo es el nombre? ¿Qué es el nombre? ¿Qué es el
nombre? ¿Qué es el nombre? ¿Qué es el nombre? ¿Qué es el nombre?
Asaltos y violaciones.
nosotros dos empezamos a empujar la patrulla. Cuando empezó la descarga contra nosotros, algo le dieron en la cabeza, Yo volteo y se doy cuenta de un charco de sangre.
Necessary suffering that exists and that we're complicit with, that in our life
of our media, and if we can use that. And that's all I know right now is we have tools, and we should use them.
Nadia Bella,
Thank you. soft guitar and us moving together.
It's a soft and lightness. Dancer Citizen's a great outlet for us to do both the physical and the writing and the intellectual. It's a beautiful.
Yeah, it's a great melding, right? Going back and forth between the virtual and the real one.
In addition to this live show in New York, today across the globe, there have been other presentations of different types of work that were also all featured. You are interested in seeing live right now. Yeah, and then Los Angeles. We are in New York. That's where I am right now. And then also Hamburg. And then there's a pre-recorded interlude that has also been shown out of Rio de Janeiro for sale. So I encourage you to take a look at dancercitizen.org. If you are an artist, you know artists, submissions are due upcoming for the next issue. Thank you. Thanks. Spanish, English, all running through my head at the same time. I'm not sure what's going to come out next. But anyways, we're really thankful and grateful that you were able to join us today. This whole performance and talkback will be also archived, so if you missed something or you want to just experience it again, all of it's on dancercitizen.org. My name is Carly Knudsen. I'm the development coordinator for the live portion of this amazing collaboration that's happened. I just want to shout out really fast to Joanna and Eric, who were behind the scenes working on the video. Live streaming is an interesting process.
I think we did. We won't know until later, but I think we were good.
So, anyways, thank you so much for joining us, and I want to also thank Clemente.